Pawanmuktasana. Padan Muli Naman. Toe bending. Start from base position. Legs out stretched. Feet together. Hands slightly behind, fingers pointing away. Moving just the toes. Inhale. Pull the toes back. Either being aware of the movement, the breath, or the prana. Exhale. Extending forward. Good. Inhale. Pointing back with the toes. Exhale. Extending forward. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Final time. Inhale. Exhale. Come back to center. Gulf Naman. Ankle bending. Exactly the same. This time using the whole foot bending from the ankles. Inhale, feet pointing back. Exhale, pointing forwards. Again, focusing either on the movement, the breath, or the prana. Inhale. Exhale, try to get the toes to touch right down to the ground. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Come back to center. Ankle rotation. The feet shoulder width apart. Starting with the right foot, keep the heels down to the ground. Slowly rotate the right foot clockwise. Just moving from the ankle, taking your time. Imagine there is a large pencil or a piece of chalk on the big toe and draw as big a circle. Just in the ankle. slower and the bigger you can draw these circles, the better. And the same with the left foot. Draw big circles, getting movement into the ankle. Nice and slow. Back in the opposite direction. And come to still. And if you're like me, you'll have to just move the back mat. The mat back before it rolls up. Good. Yeah. Rotate the feet together in the same direction. And back in the opposite direction. And come to center. Shoulder width apart. Now draw to the drawing opposite circle, so bringing the big toes in together and drawing circles out. Good. And use that big toe, though it's got a piece of chalk on the end of it. I'm trying to draw big circles. And either being aware of the movement or the breath. Or, if you are able to, feeling the movement of prana, that's the energy. And change direction.